Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So my name is Ari Nugrahanto. I'm the general manager of PT Nongsa, Kek Nongsa. So I will start the presentation. Okay. So the first one is before we become a special economic zone, we called Nongsa Digital Park, but now we partly say our name is Nongsa Special Economic Zone. Okay, next slide, please. So Nongsa Digital Park or Nongsa Special Economic Zone is located in Batam, in Riau Island. It's by ferries only 45 minutes to Singapore. And it's very strategic place in Indonesia because we close also to not only Singapore, but also close to Malaysia and other countries. So this place is for me and for other investors is called like a hidden treasure because we have like 13 submarines cable inside the island that connecting to other countries directly, not only Singapore, but we have also the one that connected directly to US. And we have airport, direct airport to Jakarta and other province in Jakarta. And of course, this island is located out of the ring of fire. Means like it's very very safety for all data centers investment. Next slide, please. Yeah, so here you can see that this the whole place is our area, area in Nongsa. It's close to the sea that you can see, and now we have our existing building like IT building that we dedicated for co-working space, and we have also Infinite Studio close to the IT building. I will explain to you later after this about that. And we are also in the our area is Nongsa Ferry Terminal, and of course we have Nongsa Point Marina and Turi Resort and TNIV. TNIV is something like residential that you can buy, you can rent the house there. And of course our main focus now to build a DC hub around the inside the special economic zone. Next slide, please. Yeah, so you can see here now if there are no pandemic like this year, actually we have already more than 500 talent working in Nongsa the park in the inside the Nongsa Digital Park. But if including all the area, we have more than 1,000 employees already. So Nongsa Digital Park is built on 2018. And we have a ecosystem already there. We have it like in the studio and Apple Developer Academy and others, and more than 80+ startup companies from Singapore and US and Australia and Hong Kong and other countries. Next. So yeah, so this place is very safe because we are especially like in around the ecosystem, around the area, we have this like emergency medical aid, and we have a Coast Guard Marine close to our marina. And of course, we have 24/7 could be secure entry gate and close to the police headquarters. I think it's not more than 1 to 2 kilometers from our site. So it's a very safe place for work, live and play. Next slide, please. So, so this one is one of the data centers already signed a contract with us. You can see from the press release, it's called the Data First, Nongsa Data First, and we will have more than eight to nine more data centers investors coming actually. And Nongsa already also choose by the government to become like national data centers next year. And you can see here we have the connection, the submarine connection that I said before, that we have at least 7 to 13 cables, submarine cables connected to Nongsa, led to Batam and connected to Nongsa. Next slide, please. And also, of course, for regional infrastructure readiness, for example, like, of course, we need electricity and a gas, telecommunication, and water, and the road in Nongsa, we have really ready for this. So like road, for example, is ready for our investment, and the electricity also ready to welcome investors, especially for data centers investor. And like I said before, telecommunication also, we so ready for that. Next slide, please. The next is existing ecosystem in Nongsa, special economic zone. It's a next slide, please. Yeah. So this one is you can see we have our ferry terminal in our ecosystem, so we can go from here directly to Tanah Merah. It's only 45 minutes. It's very very convenient. You just come and visit and come back. So it's only 45 minutes directly from our ferry terminal to Tanah Merah, Singapore. And we have also the golf course, yeah, and of course also the park itself. Next slide, please. This one is Nongsa Point Marina. So we have this marina to support the foreigners to have their own boat, and also they have can lease or can buy the residential here. And also, I think this one is too small. Can next slide, please? Yeah, this one is this Nongsa Digital Park for co-working area. So we have at least 6 buildings already built in Nongsa Digital Park. And in the red one, the red with roof one is the old existing building before the 4, 5, 6 building, the new one. And you can see out there, there's a location for future data centers. Next slide, please. So this one is also inside in our ecosystem, our area in special economic zone that we call it Infinite Studios. And I think it's the largest animation and live shoot studio in Indonesia. So we have at least 2,000 hectare land area. And at least we have a 14,000 square feet big inside studio. We call it Soundstage Studio. And also we have at least 1 hectare for backlot. Backlot is outside or outdoor studio. And the other thing is it's Kinema Infinite Frameworks, which is we have at least 200 animators who work. Local animators from Indonesia who works in Kinema and build some of animation movies, something like this Peter Rabbit for Peter Rabbit series, yeah, not a movie. We just won 3 Emmy award for this series Peter Rabbit. Next slide, please. Next, yeah. So of course, why you have to come to Nongsa? So of course, we Batam is a very is a big city, not just island for me. I'm from Jakarta, so when I just went to Batam, I thought that Batam is like jungle for the first time, but now I saw that Batam is very ready for investment, because so we have so many things already there, like at this, for example, shopping center, yeah, just a minute away from.
Mr. Ari Nugrahanto, I'm sorry, you only have 2 minutes left, please.
Okay. So next slide, please. Next slide, please. So yeah, we have also the hospital close and near Long Central Park. Next slide, please. And of course, in the school, because you need the education for your kids, for family. And next slide, please. And This is very important. It's very close to Nong Sa. Also, the residential is only 10 minutes away from our area. Next slide, please. Okay, next. So now we try to offer you the building rental for IT Building 4. Next slide, please. You can you can see the detail after this. Just next. I think you can download the slide, yeah. The next slide, please. This one is co-working area, and also this one is for our new building 5 and 6. Next slide, please. Next again. It's okay. Yeah, this is location of the building 4, 5, 6. It's close to our existing building before, and close to an Infinite Studio. Next slide, please. This one is a land that we ready to sell. It's close to the data center and close to the golf course area. Next slide, please. Okay, thank you.